Alrighty, welcome back. We are going into the companions quest line. Haven't played in a couple of weeks, so I'm not sure what to expect here, but I think a good course of action would be, let's go beast form here. When we go in, can we do it? Let's see. We Sorry, Ayala, didn't mean to get you there. There we go, that's what I want. Alrighty, through here. Now I think you can kill the skeever. Oh, there's a trap here, so we don't want to press the pressure plate. Yeah, the first time I did this part of the quest line, this is what I did. Only thing I don't like about the beast form is it is in the third person, so it is a bit of a pain. Alright, let's try a different approach. I reckon. How many arrows do I have? Oh, we've got a few. Let's go sneak. Excuse me. Do you reckon we can do it? Probably not. I kind of suck. Alright, can we see them? Yeah. Oh, smells us. You go in first, Ayla. We will help. Never mind, I guess we're gonna pull out our sword. See how we go. Alright, you seem pretty. Be cool if I could see what I was doing. Alright, that's the both of those guys. Nord mead. Gotta fuel that alcoholism. Interesting, interesting. Venison chop. Interesting. Alrighty, where are we going? There is a chest here we didn't look at before. Ah, yes, very useful, very useful. Alright. Now it's these guys up the top, which are a pain in the ass, I reckon. Why don't we see how far we get? Oh, he can smell us. I don't have a very good sneak skill at the moment. Can we? Alright, there we go. I reckon. Alright, I've got aggro. That. Alright, that's you. Now for you. Alright, we're going to potion up real quick. Healing. I think just this guy's kind of a dick. Got him! What have you got for me? Alright, let's not trigger the pressure plate. Ooh, a flute. Oh, he's doing some ironing. Gotta keep those clothes nice and flat, I guess. I think there's another guy up here. Yeah, I can see him. And we're detected. Just kill the bitch. Alright, I might. Now you've obviously got adults. Ooh, interesting, very interesting. Not really. Oh! Skyrim belongs to the Nords, eh? Tell that to my voice. You can probably just fucking die down there. We've got an apple. I like apples. Should be good. I mean, you kind of deserve it. Going well, going well. You're above us, aren't you? Oh, really? Hi! 'Cause it seems like you're losing. Kill her while she's down! I have no honor. Oh, fuck. Oopsie. Mine. Do we have anything? I guess we've got food. Bread, butter. Just anything kind of, she's, we've got her, we just need to not die, which I feel like is about to happen. Classic. Got her! Sorry about that. I guess heal up a bit. We like to stay healthy, don't we, Ella? We like to stay healthy. Go back to our great sword. We'll go back to sneaking. I'm hoping we're most of the way there. Salmon steak and a book. Book about smithing. Salt pile, minor magicka. We've got a workbench, some buckets. Ooh, we got some potions in here. Very nice. Coins. We like that. We like to see that. Because I don't really want to die. Tends to happen to people like me. Ooh. Ooh. The Skinner. What does she like skinning people? I reckon. Let's go in with beast form. I reckon let's pick him off. I reckon we can pick him off. If we're lucky. Use some good arrows. Longbow. I really need a. Get a new bow, I reckon. Oh, she smells us. She smells us. Right, unsneak. Let's go. Kill them all. That's not what I wanted to do, but okay. Probably should have done that before. I'm going to die. I can't move. Of course. 'Cause couldn't see what I was doing. And now I've got to do it all again. Got you. Can you, like, just let me kill you? Oh, bloody hell, my aim is awful. All right, thank you. All right, speed run. Let's go through the door. Skiva, dead. Up these stairs. Don't step on the pressure plate. Swing in the wrong direction, I guess. Let's shout. Feel like shouting's a good idea. Alright. Gives us a second to take a potion. Potion. This guy. You're annoying. You annoy me. Just one. Let's ceiling. Cause I'm a magical soul. Alright, and now we are going to charge. Oh, fucking hell. Thank you. Alright, where are you? There. Bye! It's nothing, she says. It's nothing. Bye! Pick up apple. We like apple. Speed! Rolling around at the speed of sound. You're easy, you're easy. Upstairs. Less easy. Alright, that'll cool down nice and quick, I reckon. Why am I not shouting? Annoying me. I've got nothing left. Fuck me. Food. Come on. Just. Alright. Fall back! That sword. Shooting at. Oh. Got it. All right. Now we're fine. Quick save. Don't forget the potions and stuff we got before. I watched. Oh! Now I'm going to save that. Alright, we're nearly there. I reckon. Let's go straight in with beast mode. And we're gonna go straight up. Can you hit the fucking thing, please? She just doesn't have a hitbox. Hello? Of course. Because at least we quick saved. See, I am pretty smart. Let's go. Alright, let's try again. Finally, we're getting somewhere. Ah, rip. I'm gonna get you two. Come on. Nom 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 nom. Rest in peace. Sure. Where is... Oh, she's behind there. Funny. I just want that for... There we go. grab some of your trash. Can sell it later. Go. Should be, yeah. The fuck did you come from? Let's see here, the rift. Okay then. Okay. What? Bye. Well, I guess we'll go for a little stroll. An iron ore vein. Let's not disturb the spriggan. I don't know if it'll let me travel though. Cause when you, yeah, we're good, we Gucci. We good! I had another run-in with the Thieves Guild. Actually, I might do some haggling while I'm in town. Sell some of my useless goods. Buy armor from Grelka, she says. I'm not too sure about just what you see here. Let's see. You can have that. You can have that. Yeah, I guess. Let's sell that longbow. Do you have a nice bow for me? Nope, you sure don't. I guess I'll take my bow back. Any apparel? Da 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 da. I like that. Oh, did I just buy that shit? Oops. Sorry. No. I want to keep that. I got 99 problems. Wooden ladle. Why am I carrying around a wooden ladle? Whatever. Give me some training. I said training, lady. Training. Sweet. Maven. Who are you? Probably was, honestly. I'm not interested in jewelry. But I thought Solitude was the capital, so shouldn't that be the best that Skyrim has to offer? I don't know. Whatever. Riften's my favorite city. Alrighty, let's go on an adventure. Oofed. Nearly there. Who are we encountering on the way? You. Fingers crossed. Fingers crossed, I reckon. You're up there. You can't hide from me. Do we have it's too slow. Alright. It's not as tedious this time, so I'm okay with that. Alright, I got some apples. Got some apples. I like some apples. Now let's equip you now. And jump straight into it. Shout, you fucking... Come on! It just... doesn't do it. Alright. Time to end this little game. Oh, now you shout. When it doesn't matter. Unrelenting force. Get her while she's down. Get some potions into me real quick. Come on. Fuck off with your blocking shit. Thank you. Fuck me. You're a turd. Alright, we good. Now, let's loot. Got a chest. I literally don't care. Alright, we're out of here. Back to Whiterun. seems a bit gloomy. A little bit wet here today. Nope, you most certainly do not know me. Let's go see Ayla. Is that Kodlak? Oh, Vignar. There you are.
I've been running.
I killed them.
Looks like you've really driven them into hiding. The Silver Hand, one group, is hit. Get it back. For the honor of us all.
Alright. What am I doing now? Alright, now we're doing something slightly more interesting. Well, kind of, I think it's in another ruin, so, it's in a fort, so, yeah, let's go to Dawnstar, and we can walk down from there. Let's go to the potion lady. She should have some potions for me. I'm probably her best customer. Ooh. What do you have for sale? Have I cleaned you out of all of your healing potions? Nope. What can we sell back? Let's go 4. I've got 5. I never use stamina potions. We'll keep a couple just in case. Yeah, whatever. Alright, thank you, lady. Do you have books? Oh, that's not the kind of potions I want! You don't know me. Alrighty, let's go to the stable. Hi. You seem pretty old to be living with your family. I mean, I judge it. Let's go to Dawnstar, please. Dawnstar, 50 gold. on back and we'll be off. You were waiting barely 30 seconds. Barely 5 seconds. Whatever. Welcome to Dawnstar. A mining town. Let's discover you, because we are going to need to come here one day eventually anyway. Get the Dawnbreaker. It's a pretty cool sword. Oh, there's people. Oh, not people. Spiders! Alright, we're escaping the spiders. Bye! Oh! Never mind. That was... a bit sad. I don't know. It's pretty depressing. We'll be back at Whiterun, won't we? Well, I guess that's enough adventure for one day. I'll be sure to pick back up soon. Thank you for tapping into my stream. If you're watching this post-stream, thank you for watching. I don't think we achieved anything today, but we are making progress on our quest line, so that will happen eventually. Thank you for watching. Bye.